Hi, Cancerians. This is your August monthly reading. I'm going to look at the sun sign of Cancer or the ascendant sign. What's coming to you in this time period? Please do not be surprised with the changed background because I'm traveling. So this is my mountain house. I'm sitting here squatting on the floor and doing your reading on a low table. So let's start your reading right away. What's coming to you in this time period is the Cancerian energy, that is the Chariot energy. Chariot card is sometimes also considered the Cancer card, and this is showing determination, conviction and movement towards a goal, towards something that you are focusing on. So this could be money coming in, this could be generosity being shown to others, you are being generous, or you are moving towards claiming a compensation in this time period, or quick movement towards a job or a possibility of a business or a proposal. So what's coming to you is the Ace of Pentacles. So Ace of Pentacles is coming to you after a period that awakened you from your stupor. So you were sacrificing, or you were giving in, releasing energies with the Hangman and the Tower card. Something happened in your life that was pretty painful, or is influencing you. A painful time is influencing you. A sudden surprise situation is influencing you. Someone in your life could be a bit immature in this time period. So it could be a Pisces, could be a Scorpio, or an Aquarius, Libra, Gemini. Someone has said something, done something, created a situation for you which has given you awakening, and that has given you some kind of determination to move forward with focus. That is the Chariot energy, and the Ace of Pentacles is for you to grab. So in the month of August, something will be converting for you, or you will be pushing towards a conversion. It could be a property sale, it could be money out of that, it could be a long-term job offer, it could be buying and selling of land, property, or getting a property deal, a proposal of marriage for some of you. So long-term security, economic stability is what you are going towards. So this is very good influence. So there is a situation of departure from something. So in your personal life, you, or in your professional life, you have gone through problems, you have gone through displeasures, real displeasures, and you are leaving that behind. You are happy to move forward, you are happy to move towards after the Eight of Cups is the Ninth of Cups. So you are in the Eight of Cups situation, you are moving forward, leaving things behind. With Two of Cups, a new beginning is underway. So meeting of minds, cordial relationship with someone new, a new platonic love for some of you, a new association beginning, the talk is going on, it is starting for you. So Three of Cups is saying there will be much improvement in the month of August. So there can be improvement of health in your life, improvement of personal relationship, meetings and reunions and parties with friends can happen, a good situation with colleagues can happen. So a healing situation is coming to you, whether it is your emotional well-being connected to your profession, or emotional well-being connected to your friends, family. That is what I am seeing. So you are coming out of major stalemate situation, something that was not moving at all, something which was in a unmoving or unchanging situation. So with the Towers, things have changed for you. Something is over and out, something is totally over for you. It is ending and a rebirth, a transition is taking place. It could be your mental, old belief systems. It could be old practices. It could be a relationship. It could be anything in any Cancer's life. So whoever is watching, they know what they are looking for. They will understand what is ending. And it is ending with a middle path. So you are going to find your middle path in this time period. A truce can be called in this time period. Negotiations can take place. And a healing situation will be coming in for you. So lover's choice is coming for you. So the lover's card is saying a new love with the Ace of Cups, or a harmonious situation is unfolding for you with a newness, with a new cure. Some of you are getting cured of bad health, and a decision to take up something, some kind of treatment is happening. Some of you are moving your current situation from a current job. You are moving on to a new job. You are changing your place of living, some of you, and a new feeling is coming over you. A feeling of cure is coming over you. A feeling of good new love, new sensations are coming to you. So Judgment and the Chariot coming for you. This is telling us that you will be realistically appraising your situation and then focusing on your target. However difficult it may be, you are going to move forward. You are going to have a breakthrough, and the verdict, if you are going through a court verdict, the court verdict will be beneficial or favorable for you. Some of you could be getting compensation money at this time. Some of you are, your money situation will become better than before. The Chariot and the Judgment is telling me something is coming to a finality, and you are going to move forward, however slow it may be. So a Knight of Pentacles is coming towards you, trudging towards you very, very slowly. So Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn energy is coming in, or a reliable income, a source of income can be found. You could be giving your house on rent. So rent is a very stable income, but it is slow incoming. Some of you will be taking up a job, a regular job that will give you a little less salary, but then it will be reliable. So a good news is coming to you, good situation, enthusiasm, some good feelings are going to be coming over you in the month of August. So definitely coming out of displeasure. The outcome energy is telling me Nine of Pentacles. Some of you through your slow and steady growth will be coming on, reaching a situation of wealth, self-reliance. Monetarily, finally you will come out of a codependent situation and you will have your own income and you will feel self-reliant. The Sun card and the Ace of Cups definitely talks about new love, new job, new sensation, cure in health, better restoration, new circumstances. And for some of you, it is growth of your children, it's healing. It is, happiness with children, vacations, or new job, or a new association, or a new person in your life. So what troubles you is Eight of Swords. So Eight of Swords trouble could be, you feel limited, or you are not exhausting your capacity. Some of you feel nervous before you start something, or remember old things, or illusions, stop you from, performing at your best in terms of love, putting yourself forward to your partner, or something stops you in a job, something makes you nervous, in a profession something makes you nervous. So you sometimes are also limited opening up to people or to circumstances. So conservatism is good. With Four of Pentacles, this is advantage. It keeps you afloat. But from here, you have to move forward and take on new connections, new chances. That is what angels are saying. So With the Lenormand, we can finally see what is coming to you. So card number 12, the bird card, it is saying after a detailed analysis and the perspectives will change. New perspectives can come to you. Examine a job proposal very closely and think about it twice before giving your approval. The key event of the month is positive transformation within the professional sphere. A proposal, an interview, an appointment are on the way. A lot of changes affecting collaboration and job. You will be talked about with esteem and respect. So the bird's card tells us about an opening up of situation. So in terms of job, change of residence, change of work, new place where you will be going. Good news, advantages, contracts and offers are on the way. You will reach the height of your career. Some of you, recognition, some of you could be moving to a foreign country. So this in terms of your relationship, it will be a well thought out decision. Some of you will be separating from someone, relocation from your home city, change of environment, compliments, harmony, family, and it will, you know, compliment your family and the couple, birth or arrival of someone, a child could be born, new, you know, conception of a child. Someone you think about nostalgically can unexpectedly come back in your life. A happy and lasting future for relationship. In terms of money, economic growth is possible, well-calculated risks and extra income can come to you. Your money is in good hands. And also overseas related situation, excellent income can come to you in the month of August. So this is what I have for you, Cancer. I hope you have liked this reading. If you have liked this reading, please like and subscribe. You can you know, share it with others, with your friends and family. And if you want a personal reading, you should contact me through the email ID in the description box. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.